Oh hi, I'm Rayford, and thank you for joining me for some more Paragon. So, a new hero has rolled out, and I'm wondering if you can see or pick out who it is. I wonder who it could be. We don't have to wonder too long, she's obviously here on the screen. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Countess. She's again, the latest hero that got introduced, I'd say like a week and something ago, maybe 2 weeks. But yeah, I've played a couple of games with her. She's a ton of fun. As you can tell by like the sword, she's like an assassin type character. But she can do pretty well, like doing lane stuff and whatever. So we'll go ahead and dive into her skins real quick here, and then check out her abilities and jump into a game. So this is actually her challenger skin right now, which is pretty sick. I like, it's just like the white and the red and the black, I think goes very well together. But here is her default skin. So it's just the black and red. So nice. But if you look like right here on like the edge of the swords, she's got like this like kind of red detailing, which I think is pretty cool. Again, challenger skin. Then we've got the master skin. So I mean, black with like this cool like stitching kind of pattern, and then you know her legs are fire, and her breastplate is fire, and her hair is fire, her swords are fire, her eyes are fire, her sheaths for her swords are fire. Basically, you can see where I'm going with this. There's a recurring theme in the whole fire thing. And then, actually, today, they updated with a couple of new skins. So before, they had Red Hex Countess, which I dug just because, I mean, check out like her like outfit like pulses. It's a super cool effect. And then they just added the Gold Mask Countess. So, you know, I mean, black and gold. Almost like a silver shimmery effect on her hair. So, pretty sweet. And then they just also added the Carnival Countess, so just spooky. 2-3 spooky 5 me. She's got like this face paint thing, and it's like, I don't even know what color, like a silver kind of thing, and then like the purple. So yeah, they're going all in on skins on Countess. Again, I mean, like she's the newest hero, so she's pretty popular, and people are wanting to play her, and I think they're just trying to cash in on some of the new character hype. So let's again, we'll dive into her abilities and then play a game. So her basic melee attack is left click, deals 30 physical damage. Then she's got her right click, which is blade siphon, so she spins quickly, causing 50 physical damage in a circle around her. And then her passive is if she kills she regains a percentage of her max health every time she kills an enemy, and you get 10 times more when killing an enemy, or when killing a hero. Her Q is Shadow Slip, so she targets a nearby enemy and blinks to it, dealing 25 physical damage and applying a movement speed slow for 1.5 seconds. If it's a minion, then it's executed and you trigger it within 4 seconds to actually return to your original position. So this is a pretty cool kind of unique effect. Yeah, you can use it to like either for wave clearing, or if, like an enemy is super weak and you gotta like chase them down so you can finish him off, you can use this to slow him down and deal some extra damage. Then she has E, so she sent, it's called Dark Tide. Countess sends out a roiling cloud of darkness in front of her, dealing 80 physical damage to all enemies in an area of effect. So this is a good like combat initiator. You know, you send this out and then blink to a target. I've got pretty decent range too, so I mean you can send it out quite a ways. And then her ultimate, Feast. Countess jumps to a nearby enemy hero, forcing them to look at her and stunning them for 0.75 seconds before dealing physical damage. Countess is locked down for the duration of the attack. So you can kind of see, you know, like you blade siphon, or like shadow slip, or sorry, dark tide, shadow slip, blade siphon, and then feast to finish somebody off, or like reverse those last two if you need the health. But she's a fun kind of assassinate-y character. So yeah, let's go ahead and dive into a game and have some fun, shall we? Oh boy, I like our team composition. So we've got Scary Tooth Monster, Space Marine, Jaime Lannister, Wise Old Kung Fu Master, and me, Scary Vampire Lady. This is gonna be great. All right, so to start, we're gonna pick up a health potion, a mana potion, and yes, the strike token. And I think we'll unlock our, I think, Blade Siphon first. I'm on my way to right lane as well, Jaime Lannister. Right on my way to Reitnane. So, Space Marine, where are you going, dude? What you doing? You're gonna do things right, Space Marine? Maybe not. Maybe he is? Who knows? Let's see. Who we got? Oh, we got Gadget over here? Yas! Oh my god, yas! So we'll sit here, we're gonna work on getting some of the old EXP and such. He tried, it's okay. It's okay. Boop! Oh. Didn't boop it quite. Jaime Lannister? That's okay. Recent change means that... Really? What are you gonna try and do? You can do nothing. Nope. Retreat. Yeah, as I was saying, a recent change means that you don't even have to, like, last hit to really get a share of the card experience. It's basically anybody that's in the lane gets some experience. So it's okay, you do your thing. Girl, you know what? You better hope I don't get my shadow slip. Which is actually what I'm probably gonna do here shortly. Because then it's going down. And I will not yell timber. That's right, you heard me. Boop! Come on. Oh. Totally missed. Oh. Oh, they got a Quang. That's cool. I am a little scared that we're going to get flankeronied. Flankificated. Flankified. Where's our Space Marine? Oh, he's middle lane. Okay. Noink. Sorry, Jaime. Listen, girl. I like you. But not enough to, you know, be willing to sit here and deal with your shenanigans. So. Oh. Oh, yeah. Sorry, man. That's what you get for pushing up too hard, man. Just don't do it, okay? See, I mean, like, you did that to yourself. I didn't want to. I'm sorry. But, that's on you. That's okay. It's okay, little buddy. I'll be right here. I'll slow down Gadget in her push. Oh, but... Boop! Eh. I was really hoping to get that last hit. No, come on. Thank you. No. Take you. Boop. Oh, I could use some mana. Ow. Walked right into that. Bum 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 bum. Jaime, you good? I will also be right back. Not the fight. Be right back. I do like how it, like, her back animation of all spinning the blades around. It just looks so cool. Alright, so we'll grab a ward. And... kind of sworn I got a thing that lets me do stuff. Yeah, it's this one. There we go. Make up a little bit extra damage and also allow us to protect ourselves. Mainly because... at this point, she's still a little weak and I don't want to get ganked. And I also don't want my Jaime Lannister to die. Stay alive, dude. So far, our lane has 100% kill rate. And, or I'm sorry, like, basically we're out killing them. Like, by 100%. As in, we haven't died and I don't want us to die. So, be safe, dude. I am going to actually be a little ballsy here. And drop this right... come on. There. You're okay. You're okay, Jaime. I wonder if I can actually... drop him. That's right. Back it up, homie. You don't want none of this, okay? That's right. Just be cool. But once I get my ultimate, then shenanigans will happen. Can't quite do enough damage to gank somebody hard, but... Oh. Oh, man, you're so weak. I know he's trying to bait me, though. Not doing it. Can't make me. Really? Oh, for... Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, wow, she's got her ult already. Good job. Oh, well. Ouchie. I am a little hurt. Sorry, Jamie. We're good. Don't worry, bud. We're good. Don't worry. You should play a little conservative, though. I'm a little worried about you. I mean, like... You know, I can regen health and stuff. Oh. And now I've got an ult. Oh, for... Gadget? Will you just... quit it? Bye. Have fun storming the castle. Or... I guess you're not really storming anything. Alright. Oh, yeah, I didn't get it. I'm gonna watch this sword, though. Because I think that maybe Quang is low. Oh, he's not level 5 yet. So. I think that maybe his ult involves being able to teleport back to his sword. I don't know. I've never used him before, actually, so I don't know what he can do. Yeah, okay. Just, you know what, man? Be cool. I've done nothing to you. You tried. Congratulations. Thanks, Jamie. Oh. No, I can't finish him off yet. Close. He's a little weak. Oh. Oh. Yeah. See? That Quang just keeps pushing up. Alright, Jamie, back it up, dude. We should back a little bit. You should back. I am safe right now. Besides, I've got... I don't know. I could use more health and such. I don't want to leave my Jaime Lannister. Eh, I think we're alright. I'll back, spend some of these points. Maybe get some more damage. Do the things. Let's see, that. And then I think we're going to... Oh, yeah. This one is good. This one I like. And for those that didn't actually have a chance to read it, when I activate it for 6 seconds, on hit with ability shred 80 physical armor. So I don't have to worry about building armor pen at all, because I mean that, like, it's got a relatively short cooldown, 45 seconds, and Countess, in case you didn't like kind of get the gist from when I was reading off her abilities, she's very much like ability focused. Oh no. Oh, Jamie Lannister, I'm coming, dude. Who's it that got you? Is that, okay, that's the Ram, or the Grux, I think. So I'm coming. I should be able to help. Probably get him. Yeah. We're gonna blink it out. Yeah, you go retreat. You go be safe. I got you. Ain't nobody go after my Jaime Lannister, dude. Plus, he's great to lane with. He's been a good lane buddy, you know? He shows, or like, he didn't back too early, waited a little bit, and lets me alternate, so I can like cash in my card points and stuff. So it is almost about time. Oh, okay. Well, I guess he's gonna go do his thing. I, however, am going to kind of replant this little fella. So I really don't want to get ganked. And we'll drop that there. Because again, the gankings and such. So, especially if I'm just going to be mean old gadget here. Perfect. Okay. Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh no, Space Marine! Hey Gadget, be cool. I haven't gone after you, you haven't gone after me. Well, I mean, you kind of tried to poke me a little bit. Not really a fan. And like, the bombs? Listen, we gotta talk about the bombs, okay girl? All I do is I show up, try and get some of this CXP. You're getting CXP, everybody wins. Not pushing your tower too hard, so you know, just chill. I'll even let you push that wave back. Yeah, you know what? Push it back. Push it on back. Just gonna go in. Fine. Killing me here, though. I mean, not literally. I guess kind of literally, but not a lot. Yeah. I'm just kind of concentrating on freezing right now. Ugh. Is that our Fang Mao? Who is that? Oh, that's our Chimera. I might be able to help him out if he comes over here. Oh no, he's so dead. You dead. I'm not doing anything for you. Mainly because I can't, because you're so dead. Took a beating. Oh no, you don't. I'm out. I know what your range is. I'm not having any of that shenanigans. Oh, I guess he tried and decided not to go with me. Oh shoot, yes he did. Yes he did. Yes he did. He tried. Appreciate it. That was a good try. Help me. Because I got Animasos. And we're alright. We Gucci. Got more minions. My Grux did pretty much nothing. I can farm under tower now. I can be safe. But who's retreating? Who needs to retreat? I don't need to retreat. You need to retreat. Base retreats. Hang on, be right back. I want to spend some of these points. I guess maybe we'll see about pushing this lane here. Let's see. Oh, let's see. We're going to do that and that. Give us a little bit more utility in lane, I think. Slightly larger mana pool. Because again, I mean, she's pretty mana hungry. Because everything, like, basically her whole kit revolves around all of her abilities. So, I mean, MLG pro tip. Just, you know, stack mana and strike, basically. That's kind of her. And cooldown reduction. Cooldown reduction is good. Being able to use those abilities more quickly and draw from a large mana pool helps out a whole lot. What's up? Hey, dude. I'm here. You wait, where did you go? Don't leave me. I wanted to push this lane. Or not. Guess we're not gonna do that. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Sit here and farm for a little bit longer. Okay. Don't even know what I did, but level up. Sweet. Oh. Alright. I'm gonna attack. Attack right lane, friends. There is no hero here. We can take this tower, I think, with relative ease if we can get this thing pushed up. Oh shoot, and they're attacking middle lane. And also defend middle. You minions here. And back up with the next minions. Minion. Whoa, level 11. Nice job, Fang Mao. I'm impressed. Get away from me. Go on, get. Retreat, get out. That Grox is gonna do things. Oh no.
Oh.
I can help with this. I'm out. Oh, no, I'm not out. I'm not out as much as I thought. Oh. This might kill me. Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, I should have dropped my stupid card thingus that gives me the armor pen. Dagnabbit. Does he have armor? No. Nah. Yes, please. Thank you. I would appreciate it. That gadget looks at me too strongly, and I might die. Get some of that health recovery from the E, or no, right click, sorry. From the right click. Thanks, girl. I mean, thanks for missing. I know you like tried to like shoot me, but thank you. I'll be back. Be right back. BRB. Okay, we're gonna max out to that guy. And that's all we can do. Alert on my way, right lane. I actually might try and take a blue buff really quick because that actually is a major help. You know, mana regen, cooldown reduction. Yeah, I think that's going to help us out a lot. So, Fang Mao, if you can give me just a second, dude. Come on. I'm sorry. I know, I said I was on my way, but not yet. Come on. I almost was so weak. Let me finish you off. There we go. Thanks. And we're gonna level up that thing, I think. Now I'm on my way. Ugh. I guess after I place this, oh wow, Fang Mao. I'm gonna try and cut off Gadget's retreat here. Ugh, nah. I think she's too far. Oh my. Defend. Careful in the jungle. And Grux is running around. He just wants to kill my face. But something can't be found. Yeah. See, nailed it. I'm okay. I'm good, dude. You go do your thing. I got this. Oh, man. Our poor Greystone. Getting pushed up on. I'm going to drop that right there and see if I can't gank Gadget real quick. I wonder if she's got a ward. Oh. Oh, there's that Grox, though. But we're okay. I think we're okay. Moderately okay. Minions. Oh, she backed. Man, I really wanted to gank. Oh, shoot. That can't be her. I think she just pushed her wave and then backed. Yeah. Come on, minions. Come do your thing. I'm gonna take all this. And then help clear. That's a bummer. I was hoping to add another kill to our tally. Oh well, happens. There she is. Yeah, I can't quite get her. Whatchamacallit. Countess is better as, like, you know, hitting enemies that are kind of distracted already. But I can hit pretty hard, so we might try and make a play for her. Nope, not quite, but she's close. Speed gate. Stupid speed gate. Actually, we might be able to do this again. Come on. Nope. Not quite. Bit too far to range. And I'm a bit too pushed up. So, we're just going to go ahead and call that mission moderately successful. I mean, she retreated and everything, which I feel like is a win. Now she's pushed up again. Uh-oh. Did I hear Grox? I thought I just heard Grox. Oh. I will get you. Push up one more time, I dare you. I dare you. You can totally clear this wave, it's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna pretend that we're not paying attention. Oh, there's Quang. Okay. That Quang, 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 Quang. Fine. I get chased off. Ah. But we might make a push on Quang now. Just to kind of show him who's boss. Hey, dude. You know, I've got this thing I want to show. Oh, I have no more wards. I've got this thing I want to show you. It's one of the cards I have active. Ouchie. Uh-oh. We might die. Oh, we're not dead yet. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh no! Oh, well. Rip. We were almost in the clear. But let's throw on some more strike. And, keep leveling stuff up. We will get some kills. Okay. Yeah, back to right lane. I really need to see if I can't, like, knock out some jungle minions real fast. Try and get caught up a little bit, or get like a level advantage over somebody. That way I can do some more damage. Aww. Poor Chimera. I feel like he's had a rough go of it. Alert on my way. Or not. He did. He's dead. So instead, we're just going to farm jungle for a sec. Come on. And boop. Oh, wait. Dude, is everybody dead? Except for Greystone and I? Alert on my way, mid lane. There's nothing I can really do because it's just me against like three of them. Probably gonna come up like right where they are or like behind. Oh, I think it's just one. Hey, man. I mean, this. Get wrecked. Oh, man, that was great. I think he was mostly full health as well, so that's what I was talking about with like her ability to kind of surprise enemies. She's like a surprise assassin almost. Yeah, I mean, first he had health, and then he had no health, and I mean, yeah, so that was a thing. We should defend right lane though, because I just saw, courtesy of some minions, that there were Animasos en route. So I'm going to try and slide on over that way. Discourage one of them, you know, forcefully. to perhaps vacate right lane. Dear sir or madam, while we do appreciate and do normally encourage people to push up lanes, oh, there's two of them. I need help. I can only take one. You know, best case is I can fight like five people. I can only fight like five. Wait, oh no, lag spike, what is happening? I don't know what's happening. We're gonna end up being dead because of this. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, that stupid lag spike hit at the wrong time. Lag spike OP, please nerf. Doing okay, but hey guys, can we defend right lane? Right lane is my lane. Right lane is someone's lane. I need some help defending lane. So I think we're going to we're gonna hang on for just a sec. Actually, you know, we're gonna get rid of this. I said get rid of this. And I think straight up just equip this now. Yeah, guys, can somebody go to right lane? Wow, we already pushed up on their inhibitor, though. Inhibitors. Wow, we got one to half health. Ay, caramba. Let's see. Is anybody here in right lane? Hello? Anyone? Anybody? Nobody? Okay. Okay. Our tower's mostly healthy. Neat. That's good to hear. Now these minions fight it out. Grab this guy. And then I think we're gonna try and grab another jungle camp or two. Jungle camparoni. Oh, well, I'm here at right lane now. You're fine. I got this. Farm the jungle games. I guess if Fang Man wants to go into a right lane, I won't say no. Hey, really? Didn't kill either of you? Rip. Hey, what happened? Guys? What happened? Why did that happen? I guess I'll go to mid lane. Actually, no. Scratch that. I'm going to ward mid lane. Excellent plan. Good thinking, me. We'll ward it and then keep trying to farm. Are we going to try and set up a gank? Is that what's going to happen? No, let's... oh, there's that gadget. I really want to kill her for some reason. I don't know why, but I do. Ooh. Hey, Quang. How's it going? Follow me. Ooh, there's a couple people. Come on, where you at? Hi. Come on, go invisible, or uninvisible. Come on, there we go. Didn't get the kill for that. That's alright. I was really hoping we would, but can't get everything you want. Oh, man. Get wrecked. Aww. Hi, Quang. Oh, you've been working out. Where'd you go, buddy? There you are. That's right. Better run. Sure. Or Prime? So, group up. I'm here. Oh, shoot. No, I guess we're going for the gank. Ouchie. That hurts. Group up, guys. Okay. Oh, no. Oh. Kalari. Group up. Let's go. Let's do the thing. Oh, shoot. You know, Greystone, I like where your head's at, man. You've done good works. I'm gonna save my ult, because I really don't want the enemy to get, like, a last second, last hit on Orb Prime here. Oh, I can't. Okay. Apparently I cannot ult the Orb Prime guy, so. Come on. Oh, I'm so close to having 13 card points. Grab the Harvester, and then, yeah. Oh, actually, wait. Blue buff is up. Even better. Yeah, this will help out a lot. No, I mean, this will help me. It's not gonna necessarily help everybody, but whatever. Well, that sounded super selfish. No? Who would vote to surrender? We are winning handily. Yeah, see? I mean, we got them back to inhibitors. We've got almost all of our tier 2 towers. Yeah. Yes, please. Actually, you know, I like the cooldown reduction on this. And that has a good cooldown. Oh, I can actually... I think max that out, and then this will give me enough points to pick this up and get that. Huh. End up with plenty of CDR, end up with Orb Prime. I think that we came out ahead in that deal. And now if Greystone will stay alive, try and help. Alert, on my way, mid lane. Come on, man. Oh. Who do we have here? We got... No. What's up? Yeah. Uh-oh. What you guys gonna do? Where are you going, Greystone? Or, that's not Greystone. Twin Blast. Oh, come on. Oh, Nope. No thanks. And Kalari will round it out. Oh, man. Like our entire team had descended upon Kalari. Cool. Okay. So now we're already max level. We got almost their entire team dead. I'm gonna go actually maybe try and get that gadget. Which, it's kind of been like my goal to get her. I don't know why. I don't know why, but it's gonna happen. And, kind of sucks for them for not warding. Oh, where did Quang go? Oh, there he is. We'll clear. We'll be team players. Here I come. Really? Quang's still alive, huh? Oh no, Kalari's got him for sure. Come on. Damn. Just love seeing, like... the, what is it, Rolling Darkness? Dark Tide. Let's love seeing all the damage numbers just sort of pop up. And it's just, it's super satisfying. I think we're going to try and ward their jungle. And grab their red buff. And then hopefully back and spend a bunch of points. And I'll take that. I'll drop this here in its place. It's, I mean, it's fine. It's like an even trade, right? I take red buff, and they get a ward that they never wanted. Sounds like a deal. And we're back. All right, fellas. BRB. This, grab that guy and that and lock it out. At this point, I think we're going to get rid of that and grab. I don't necessarily need the armor penetration or the. We're going to go with the Chrono Spike for now. Might end up. Well, I guess I won't end up trading that out. What are we saying? Treat careful mid lane. Okay. Don't worry. I ain't scared. Though I am able to, again, accidentally click a mouse button and take myself out of the travel mode thingus. Oof. That didn't look like it. Was enjoyable for that twin blast. Let's see, who's mid lane? Well, whoever it is dead. And we got Gadget left again. Wow. Chimera. Okay, we're actually tied. So good job team. I'm kind of keeping them on the back foot. With this OBJ. Group up. Come to Rayford. And we will do the things. We'll do that thing that you did. That you said to do. Enemy inhibitor is under siege. Yeah. Thanks, Greystone. Yay. Yeah, this enemy team has to know if they're going to be in a world of hurt here. At this point, I mean, I'm freely roaming around in their jungle. Their Kalari, Kalari is going to be... Yep, dead. Gadget. Coming. I wonder where she went to. Oh, she's mid lane now. Hello. No, wait. Two assists on her. Quang. Hi, Quang. Oof. He was going for something. I don't know what he was trying to do. Okay. Hey, Twin Blast. Listen, man. It's not me. It's you. I think I'm going to help try and get left lane here. Pushed up, take down this inhibitor. Oh wow, I think I pushed way back. Drop that down. And clear this wave. And max build. Well, almost max build. Once I spend these last 6 points, then we'll be max. Wow. And that's part of why I like having a Countess here. I mean, did you see that wave clear? That was something for sure. What are you gonna do? That's right. Run from me. Meanwhile, okay. Come on, where? Crap, that's bad. I don't like the invisibility. The enemy core is under attack. Invisibility's bad, okay. Just need some health regen here. Oh, there's Kalari. Where'd you go to? Where are you? Alright. Set them back a little bit. And push this lane. That's part of the reason that wards are fantastic. I mean, just poor Kalari, or Chimera. Couldn't do anything about it. Gadget. Girl. Okay. Ruh-roh. Oh, well. Not much I can really do about that. So I think at this point, let's see, I've got decisions to make. Let's see what this, 12, 8, oh, you know what, here's what's going to happen, we're going to sell that, pick this guy up, and I guess just win the game. Alright then. Totally didn't even pay attention, so. But anyway, yeah, that was a fun game. Our team overall did very well, I would say. We were a cohesive unit. Finished, you know, 9-3-5. A lot of minion kills. Well, actually, despite 108, which is a pretty respectable number, still finishing pretty low on the team. Well, kind of, like, comparatively. Because you know, like have below us at like 34, so. Well, there you go. There's some Countess gameplay. I've been having a ton of fun with her. I don't know what it is. Being the glass cannon that can like run in and out of combat and like blink and just burst enemies down is awesome. It's nice to be on the end that dishes it out rather than the receiving end. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button down below, you know. Leave a comment, say hey, say what's up, I'll say what's up right back. Maybe share this video with somebody that hasn't played Paragon, but trying to convince them to join on in. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Please don't forget to subscribe and subscribe. Okay, thanks. Bye. No. Oh. No. Stop it. Bye. Yeah, that's right, you eject, noob. Get out of your Titan. Fight me, on foot, like a man. Never mind the fact that I used my Titan to destroy you. but yeah, so the town is very...